Actress Moni Roy, who has stranded in UAE during the coronavirus lockdown, has finally been able to fly. On Monday, Moni took to her Instagram account and shared a boomerang video in which we can see her sitting in a flight, wearing a face shield, mask and gloves. She traveled to London for work. Moni flew to UAE on a 4-day working trip in March for a magazine photo shoot and stayed with an old friend there. On the work front, Moni will be seen in Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra, which stars Amitabh Bachchan, Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.